This AI quiz maker just scanned my website and made this quiz for me without me having to do anything. It came up with the idea, did all the questions, and even did the results pages. Now, all I have to do is send traffic directly to this link it made me or embed it easily on my site like this. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can do the same and easily create a quiz for your business. Let's go. Welcome, my name is Kevin, and on this channel, I show you the best strategies and tools you can use to start and grow an online business. If you want to get more leads or sales for your business and you haven't tried making an online quiz before, then this video is going to be a game changer for you. The thing is, people love doing quizzes. In fact, a recent study showed that quizzes have over a 40% conversion rate. And this is because they're an interactive and fun way to engage with your audience. Also, quizzes feel a lot more personalized than your standard form, and the person taking the quiz feels like they're getting a customized result that's unique to them. But let's jump in and I'll show you exactly how you can make your own customized quiz in just a few minutes. Okay, so this is the AI quiz maker that we'll be using to create our quiz. Just click the link in the description down below and you'll be taken directly to this page. So the next thing you want to do is hit create a quiz. Now, there are three ways you can work with the AI to create your quiz, and they're kind of in the order of how much you already know about the quiz you want to make. So the first option is if you're not even sure what kind of quiz you want to make, and this way AI will recommend one for you. The second one is if you have an idea, but you're not exactly sure about the title, so you know the concept, but not the title. Then the last is if you know exactly the concept and the title, and you just want this thing to make the quiz that you tell it to make. So there are three options depending on where you're coming at this with that might make sense for you. But let's do the one where you might not even know what you want. And all the steps beyond this introductory part will be the exact same. But let me show you this part right here. So let's say you don't even know what you want to do. Now, the first thing it's going to do is take your website and scan it to get context for your business and your audience. Now, one little trick is it doesn't have to be your website. Like, you can feed it anything on the internet for context if it's relevant to what you do. So even if you don't have a website, you can give it a competitor's website that's really close, or an industry article or a blog post, anything to just give it context for what you're doing. So for example, let's pick something really easy. Let's just say we're a personal trainer and we want to sell more of our personal training and coaching services. And let's say we work at the gym LA Fitness. So this isn't even our website. Let's go with it. Now, one more thing I'll say is if you want, you can actually paste in content instead if you don't want to give it a website. So if you have paragraphs written up about your business or you have some notes or something, you can put it here. But again, let's go with the simple example of a website. So let's paste in our website and hit next. Okay, next it says, what does your business do? And since we're a personal trainer in this example, you can just simply say, I am a personal trainer at the gym called LA Fitness and I offer one-on-one coaching. What is the most common problem you help your customers solve? I help my customers get into shape and feel healthy. And now it's actually going to just take those little inputs and make some killer quizzes for you. Look at this. Which workout routine is right for you? Are your workout habits out of balance? What type of fitness enthusiast are you? What is causing your fitness plateau? How much is the lack of proper fitness costing you? Test your fitness knowledge and skills. These are all great quizzes. I mean, I would want to take almost any one of these. But let's pick this one. What is causing your fitness plateau? Everyone wants to know what is wrong. What is wrong in my life? What is the solution that's specific to me? So let's pick this one and see what it comes up with. Okay, so the next thing it's going to do is going to ask you what kind of quiz you want to make. And there's really three kinds of effective quizzes. The first is kind of the personality quiz, which is like the ones you might have done online. It's kind of like the which is my type. It's the profile or personality quiz style. The next is how much you know about something. Assess my knowledge or expertise. So that one is usually a scored quiz and it can either tell you your level or where you stand, which is another powerful quiz type. And the last one's really powerful. It's a product recommender where the quiz in a way guides your customers to which of your products are going to help them based on their quiz responses. But you don't even have to decide. You can just say, I'm not sure, choose for me. So let's do that. And you can pick the number of questions. I always say you never want to go more than 10, but 5 is always a great number. And lastly, you can add a little bit more context, or you can say, hey, make sure you address these concepts or something of that nature if you want. So for example, maybe you say my typical audience is busy working professionals. Make sure you address time considerations. Say something like that. Let's just say and see what it pops out. Now, the final step is to quickly create an account. It's completely free. You can just create an account right here with your email, or continue with Google if you have a Gmail address. I already have an account set up here, so I'll do that. But again, it's completely free, takes a few clicks. And now it's creating our quiz for us just like that. It does take about a minute or so to generate your responses, but believe me, it's well worth the wait. All right, so our quiz is done and we are ready to see it. I'm excited for this. So you hit view your quiz and boom, here we go. We can see the questions that it created. How often do you change your workout routine? You can see these are highly relevant questions. What's your approach to increasing your workout intensity? How do you handle a lack of progress? And so on and so forth. You can see these are really, really good questions that are super relevant. And it's going to score everyone's responses. And you can see 5 to 8 points, 9 to 12, 13 to 16, 17 to 20, and let them know what their level is. And what's awesome is you can see this call to action here, and you can add anything else you want. But this call to action here is what's going to help you then, after their result, hit them with the pitch that's like, hey, listen, you're an elite athlete, but there's always another level. Work with me. Or hey, look, like, you can try and figure this stuff out by yourself, but click here to book a one-on-one free coaching session with me. So you can see how it's like a natural sales pitch right at the end of this. Now, one other thing you can do here is you can actually activate lead generation, and it's going to add this opt-in form so you can capture people's emails and any other information you need before they see their results. And really quickly in here, you can customize anything you like. You can click on your fonts, you can change it, you can change up your colors of your quiz, you can add more questions, you can play around with the point values. So basically everything you need to do, you can do within the quiz when it comes to a branding and customization perspective. Everything's super easy. It's as easy as using email. And then when you're ready, you can hit this eye right here and preview your quiz. You can see, boom, all of this is created and it's doing all the scoring on the back end. You see you have social share, you see what they got right there, you see their results right here. Very cool. And then when you're happy with your quiz, you can easily share it by using a share link right here. Just copy that link, or if you want to embed it in your site, you can actually grab this iframe and throw that code right into your site. I'll show you the share link. It's as easy as that. And there you go, your quiz is live and you can just send traffic to it. So in order for people to be able to actually take your quiz, you do need to start your free trial. All you have to do is go to your account here and go to upgrade plan, or just click on share and embed and you'll be taken to this pricing page. Now you get a 14-day free trial, so you can try out this. You can actually put your quiz out there and see if anyone will even do it before you have to pay anything. So that really de-risks things for you, and I encourage you to really put this quiz that it created live and see if it's going to work for you. And so you can do annually or monthly, and you see the pricing right here. Now, the real difference is the number of quizzes you get and the number of leads. So if you're just getting started, then the light plan makes the most sense. But again, it doesn't matter right now because you're just starting a free trial. And so you just need to fill out your credit card information to start your free trial. Now, I have a special offer for you, exclusive to solopreneur viewers like you. I can give you 20% off. Just use the code SOLO20 in the promo code area and you are going to get 20% off. So this is going to save you a lot if you want to keep using Interact after your 14-day trial. So make sure you use that promo code to lock in your discount, whether you end up keeping it or not. Now, I also want to highlight a few other differences when it comes to the plans. So you can see, really, they're all the same. It's just the volume that you'll be generating with your quiz is the primary thing. But depending on your needs, one plan might make more sense than the other. So for example, if you don't mind co-branding, where Interact's logo is also going to be on your quiz, then the light plan is fine. But if you want to remove that, you need one of these plans right there. And I'm going to show you in a moment, but depending on which integration you need, you may need a different plan. So for a lot of the most common platforms out there, that's included in the base plan. For example, I use Kartra and it's there. And with some other organizations where I work with, which are larger enterprise software companies, they use HubSpot, for example, and that one's in this plan. So really just depends what you want to do here. And I'm going to show you the integration feature in a moment because it's super cool and it really saves you a lot of time. But that's something to know, and you can see a little bit more advanced conversion tracking if you want to do this with a team. But I think for most people, the light plan is going to be a great place to start after your 14-day trial. And touching on the integration piece, you can actually have your results go directly into your email autoresponder or marketing automation platform. As you can see, there's integrations with basically any platform you use. I use Kartra and it took me less than a minute to set it up. And so this means that I'm getting all my leads delivered directly into Kartra, and I'm actually segmenting people by the answers that they answered in this quiz, and I can send them different emails based on the different profiles or results that they get. Again, this is a little bit more sophisticated for those who need it, but this really is a professional level quiz tool. So if you do want to do things like that, rest assured this tool can do it for you. And lastly, what's really cool is you're going to get in-depth analytics for each of your quizzes. We see the quiz we just made, the fitness one. We're going to see how many views, how many starts, completions, leads, how your list is segmenting into the different result categories, and tons of other stuff, and how many people have shared it on social. And so that's what's really gonna let you know if your quiz is working and how well it's being received. And if you didn't do the integration, you can of course just go here and download your leads in a CSV file, which is completely fine, and manually import things. So that's how easy it is to create a custom quiz. So to recap the steps, just click the link in the description to be taken directly to the AI builder. Then create your quiz by giving it your website or some text, answer a couple of questions about your business and your audience, and then it's going to suggest a bunch of quiz ideas. Pick one, and then it's going to create that quiz for you. Next, just put some final touches on the quiz, customize it, integrate it with the platform if you want. Then when you're ready to go live, activate your trial account, use the coupon code SOLAR20 to get 20% off, and use your custom link or embed it into your site to start collecting responses. And if you do end up making a quiz, I'd love to see it, so drop your quiz down below in the comments. I'd love to take it. If you found this video helpful, click that like button. Consider subscribing to the channel for more content like this. Now head on over to my channel for more great tool reviews and tutorials to grow your business. I'll see you on the channel. Take care.